guys, this is Jackson here, bringing gameplay commentary of Smite Season 4. Today I'm going to be playing Erlang Shen on Clash, and we're going to get Watcher's Gift, because I'm too lazy to farm minions. I don't want to take minions away from my teammates anyway, and I totally forgot. Spirit damages. Ooh, I like that. That is good. Okay, we'll get through all three of them, and then we'll get to... Then... Okay. Right, I think I know what to get now. Oh, relic. Oops. Okay, let's perhaps grab a... Let's grab an Aegis. Aegis? Is Aegis a good idea? Let's get Aegis. It's fine. Right, so... I know there are some people who like Erlang Shen quite a lot, but I don't really... Don't really like him for some reason. Oh, now we have to defend this. Oh, forget about Erlang Shen, Hercules, because he could... His heals is really annoying. Enemies incoming right. Dink. Nope. Okay, good. Dink. Let's get out of here. 11 Gs. Let's go clear this blue buff here. Or oh. Enemies incoming right. Ah, damn it. Okay, nice job. Nice job. Damn. Tyr is going to be really annoying because of his heals, so... Oh, man. I don't want to get anti-heals, though, because the only anti-heal item I can get is... Well, not the only, but one of the only ones I can get is... The, it's like a mage defense, and I don't really want to defend against mages. Because one's only they only have Sol there. Let's grab back. Okay. Help left lane. Or a Tabi. Enemies incoming right. Hmm. Decisions. I'm gonna go grab the blue buff, so my teammate, so that my teammates could grab it.
On my way. Toward middle, I'm on it. Thanks.
You're welcome. Let's get one.
Be careful left.
Hang on, should I get one? The damage scaling is not a lot.
Enemy ultimate.
Okay, let's go get the mid. Oh, never mind. It's too late. Too late. It's too late. Oh, you know what? I'm gonna get healing reduction items. Screw it. Wow. Dink. Well, I feel totally useless here. Come on.
Be right back.
Okay.
Dink. Spoke at you. And it's gone. You know what, let's get anti-heal items. Screw it. Buddy Saul. Oh!
Be right back.
Ow. Thanks.
Thanks.
Right back. Okay, let's get anti-heal items. 250. It also gives me health as well, so that's pretty good.
Be careful, lad. Be right back.
You know, the only thing I can defend against is actually Saul with this. Although the health, boost does actually help quite a bit. Let's
grab
back.
Be right back.
Let's go grab the pestilence. And then I think I'll get Brawler's Beat Stick.
Cancel that.
Nice job.
Enemy ultimate.
Nice job.
Be right back.
Okay.
I'm building stacks.
Stand and fight.
Dink.
That's too bad. Take this jungle buff.
Okay. At least we got voice packs. So at least we have that going for us. Back. Let's not stand between there. Oh. Possibly going too far. Going way too far for my own good. Ow. Hang on. Let's push this. Nobody really wants to go for it. No one really wants to commit to it. Ooh, Anubis. Anubis Goobus. Anubis Goobus! Nice job. You did. Ow.
Okay.
That's fine. Let's take these guys out. At least we got Polo. Let's be right back. Hang on, hang on. clear these minions here. Including try to clear Hercules, buddy. Too smart. Too clever, Hercules. And you are just bloody annoying, aren't you? You are just bloody annoying.
Be right back.
Spread back.
Retreat, middle lane.
Retreat, middle lane. Retreat.
Retreat. Okay, let's get more anti-heals here. Sprint per hit, and let's go with Heavenly Wings.
Completed.
Man, these guys know what's up.
Right.
They know to retreat the middle lane because our pet was coming up. That's good. Next item I'm going to be getting will be a physical defense item. Most probably hide of Nemean Lion. Huh.
Be careful, middle.
Be careful here. So I've got two anti-heal items. Huh. Nope. The problem with Audacious is that it's useless if you just, like, don't move much. Let's move back. Damn, you missed. That's annoying.
Stop right
there. Oh, wait.
Right.
Ah, damn it.
Oi.
Right. You have to wait. Okay, good. That's good. We got out in time. Nice job! Nice! Let's grab the tower. Huh. Oi! Eh! Alright, never mind. Ow! Nice job! Ow. Let's get out of here. It's not worth it anymore. Oh my goodness. I have my button on F. Just in case they come around. Stick these guys out.
Be careful.
Your right tower is under attack.
Return to base.
Enemies are coming right.
Be right back.
Huh. Alright, get them gold. Get them gold, or let's get out of here.
Enemy missing left.
Let's get a physical defense item. What could we get? I mean, that's the highest I can get. 2-0. Yep. I think that I might get I might actually get Quinsai. Most probably. Don't really need much. In terms of... Dink! No. Oh, wait. Nice job. Let's get out of here. Let's get out of here. As always, I don't think I'm doing much damage at all to anybody, actually. Okay. He's split pushing, so at least we have that going for us. I'm gonna get Queen Sai as my next item.
Queen Sai. Six Sai.
Oh, never mind. Ow. Ooh, chaotic. Chaotic. Oh, never mind. Let's get out of here. Do I have any CCR? Oh, I don't have any CC protections. So let's be right back. Oh, whoa, whoa, whoa. Let's go to right lane. Huh. Huh. Get out of here. Killing spree. Right back. Your right tower has been destroyed. Damn.
I feel stronger already.
Level 19.
Be careful. Left. No problem.
Why is he alone? Why is Thanatos alone?
Falling back.
Dink. I think my last item most probably would be a lifesteal item. Dink. Let's poke them. Let's keep poking at them. Let's push right lane. Seems like no one's around in right lane. Huh! Alright, let's get out of here. You're annoying, Saul. You are so annoying. Hercules. Okay, well, I'll stop your minions then. Stopping our minions, I'll stop your minions. Get him! Oh.
An enemy has
nice. I like to think that I contributed, so does I have that going for me. Ha! Okay, let's go to bloody Phoenix. Oh my goodness! Oh crap! No! Get out of here! Holy crap! Holy crap! I need to get out of here. Dink. Queen Sai. gonna go defend left lane.
Watch the curve.
Huh. Help. Let's get out of here. Huh. That team has so much sustain, it's annoying. Mine too.
Ultimate is ready.
He's gonna take care of that.
Ultimate is ready.
Okay, oh, the ultimates are ready.
Attack.
Nice. Thank you. Grab your objective.
Enemy ultimate.
Your team has destroyed us.
Okay, let's grab the Phoenix. I think our team's doing a good job. Let's grab the middle Phoenix. Yeah, let's go right Phoenix. Tyrion stuff are gonna be back and that's gonna be quite alarming. Retreat! This is where mistakes happen. And we don't want that to happen. Let's be right back. I feel like getting some lifesteal. Yeah, let's go. Are they gonna get a pet buff? They're probably gonna get a pet buff, aren't they? Did they get a pet buff? Yeah, they did. Did they get a pet buff? So let's just take out the minions here. Freezing computer yet again.
Ultimate is ready.
Damn.
Enemy has been slain.
You'll never defeat
me. Oh. Nice job. Let's get Apollo. Got him! Alright, let's go get the Titan!
Excellent game.
And this team is awesome!
Nice job.
I didn't even do anything! I didn't even do much. That's funny. Are they like in a clan? I feel like they're in a clan, because everyone has got a voice pack except for me. Yay, tough. Even Geb has more damage than me, yeah well. Oh well. Well, anyways guys, if you guys enjoyed this video, click the like button below. And if you guys like what I put out every day, which is my content, subscribe to this channel and I'll see you guys in the next video. Stay safe. Purification beads. Amaterasu is going for